In this video, we will learn how to plot the graph. So in example 5, let's say x plus y is greater than 1. So first you can see here is not included. So we can state it here, the graph suppose is a dotted line. So this is the reminder when we try to plot the graph. So our graph will suppose is a dotted line. So next, we'll let x plus y is equals to 1. We change to the equality sign into equals to. So x plus y equals to 1. So next, we will construct the table in this form, xy. So here is 0, another 0 is here. So this means that when x is equals to 0, so when x is equals to 0, so we will substitute into our equation. So 0 plus y is equals to 1. So y is equals to 1. So here is 1. So when y is equals to 0. So when y is equals to 0. So substitute into our equation. So x plus 0 is equals to 1. So x is equals to 1. So here again, here is 1. So next, we will plot the graph. So this is our graph. So when x is 0, y is 1. So when x is 0, y is 1. So the first point is here. When x 0, y 1. So here is, this point is 0 and 1. So the second coordinate, when y is equals to 0, x is 1. So when y is equals to 0, x is 1. So the second point is here. So when y is 0, x is 1. So this is the coordinate. Next, we will draw the dotted line. So this is the line for x plus y is equals to 1. So since this is greater than, so greater than suppose is above the graph. So the shaded region is here, above the graph. This is how we're going to plot the graph. Let's look at another example. So example 6, graph the system of inequalities below and shade the visible region. So this is our first inequality. We have 4 inequalities. This is the first inequality. So this is dotted. Let's say I stated here, because this is not included, so it's dotted. So this is included, solid. Not included, dotted. And finally, included, solid. Solid line. So next, let's say the first inequality, I let 3y is equal to 15 minus 5x. So from inequality sign, I change to equals to. So when x is equals to 0, next we will construct the table. When x 0, so here when x is equals to 0, so 3y is equals to 15 minus 5 times 0. So means that 3y is equals to 15, y is equals to 5. So here is. Next, when y is equals to 0. So when y is equals to 0. So here is 3 times 0 is equals to 15 minus 5x. So if I move 5x to the left hand side, positive 5x is equals to 15. X is equals to 3. So here is 3. Next, we move on into the second equation. So from y less than x plus 2, I let y is equals to x plus 2. So when x is equals to 0, y is equals to 0 plus 2. So y is equals to 2. When y is equals to 0, so means that 0 is equals to x plus 2. So I move positive 2 to the left hand side. Negative 2 is equals to x, or x is equals to negative 2. So this is a straight line. We doesn't have to construct the table y is equals to 2, and then this is y is equals to 0. So next we will plot the graph. So here is the graph, the x-axis and y-axis. Let's look at the first equation. When x is 0, y is 5. So when x is 0, y is 5. So here is the first point. When y is 0, x is 3. When y is 0, x is 3. So this is the second point. So since this is the dotted line, so this is our dotted line. We move on to our second equation. So when x is 0, y is 2. When x is 0, y is 2. So here is the first point. Next, when y is 0, x is negative 2. When y is 0, x is negative 2. So here is the second point. So since this is a solid line, so here is our solid line. Finally, y is equals to 2. So here is y. Y 0, y 1, y 2. So this is y is equals to 2. It's in this line. Then this is the dotted line. So y is equals to 2 is this line, dotted line. Finally, y must be greater or equals to 0. So y is equals to 0 is a horizontal line. Here is y is equals to 0. So y is equals to 0 is this line. Next, we will try to shade the region. So based on the first inequalities, this is less than. So here is the line. Less than means that it's below. Below this graph. Here is below. Next, we look at this one. Y less than or equals to x plus 2. So here is x plus 2. Less than again is below. It's around this region. We move on in the third inequality. Y must be less than 2. So y is equals to 2 is here. Less than means that below the graph. Finally, y must be greater than 0. So y is equals to 0 is here. Greater is above. So you can see that the only shaded region that consists of four boundary. So this is boundary. So here will be the shaded region. So here is our shaded region R. So this is the shaded region. We move on into the last example. Graph the system of inequalities below and shade the visible region. Again, from the inequalities. So this is solid because included solid line. Not included dotted. Included solid. Included solid. So from the inequalities, we change to equation. So let's say x is 0, y is equals to 4 minus 0 squared. So y is equals to 4. When y is 0, so means that y is equals to 0. 0 is equals to 4 minus x squared. Or x squared is equals to positive 4. So x is equals to plus minus 2. Means that we have two values. One is positive, another one is negative. Plus minus 2. So next we move on. So from here I will let y is equals to 0. So y, So from here, I let y is equals to x. So when x is equals to 0, y is equals to 0. Next, y is equals to 0. So 0 is equals to x, or x also equals to 0. So in this case, we only have one point, which both of the points are equal. So in this case, we will add another column. Let's say I put x is 1. So if x is equals to 1, y is equals to 1. So here also equals to 1. Because if you want to plot a straight line, we need at least 2 points. This is the first point. This is the second point. So if this case happens, where both of here is 0, so what we have to do is, we have to add another column. So you can put 1 or you can put 2. So if x is equals to 2, here, y also equals to 2. Finally, this is a straight line. Y is equals to 3. Then x is equals to 0. Next, let's try to plot the graph. So here is the graph. X axis and y axis. Let's say the first point, x 0, y 4. X 0, y 4. So here is the first point. When y 0, x is plus minus 2. So when y is 0, x is 1 is negative positive 2 here. Another point is negative 2. So since this is a quadratic, x squared, so suppose we have a curve. So this is the graph. Next, this line, when x 0, y 0, or y 0, x 0. So the first point is in here. Next, when x is 1, y is 1. So when x is 1, y is 1. So the second point is here. Since this is dotted line, so this is our line. So y is equals to 3. So y is equals to 3 is the here, solid line. Finally, x must be greater than 0. So x is equals to 0 is a vertical line. It's on y axis. X 0, x 1, x 2. So x 0 is here. So this is x 0. Next, we're going to shade the region. First must be less than. So less than is below the curve or below the graph. This is less than. Next, greater than x, above. Third, y is less than 3. Less than 3 is here. Finally, x must be greater than 0. Greater than 0 is here. So you can see that the only region here is consists of the four boundary is in here. So this will be our shaded region. So here if I change the color, let's say I change to R. So here is our region R. So here is the shaded region.